Sedrick Barefield has spent most of his offseason here at the Utah Utes practice facility in Salt Lake City, honing his basketball skills and building chemistry with his new teammates.
It's a great competition going against them in pickups and practice every single day, and we just help each other get better.
After averaging 20.6 points per game during his senior season at Centennial High School in Corona, California, the former three-star recruit was expected to be the future of Southern Methodist University's backcourt. But last December, after receiving just 16 minutes of playing time in five games, he decided to transfer to Utah. Barefield arrived in Salt Lake City last January. Though he has yet to play an official game, he's enjoyed his time as a Ute and believes his new school is a better fit for him on and off the court.
I just did a lot of praying, just seeking God, and I think that this is where he wants me to be.
With Utah, Barefield will compete in the Pac-12, one of the top conferences in college basketball. He'll also get the chance to return to Southern California for games against USC and UCLA.
My family will come see me play, and just being back home will be a great feeling, playing in Los Angeles and having some guys from the IE come out and support. It'll be fun.
Last season, Utah finished second in the conference, and Barefield believes the Utes have the talent to be a top team again this year.
I think if we listen to what the coaches have planned for us and we execute, I think that the sky's the limit for us. I think we can take it as far as we want, as long as we give it all we have.
Since Sedrick played during the first semester of his freshman year, he may not be able to play for Utah until December, but he said a waiver may make him eligible for the team's first game later this fall. Jared Bray, ABS-CBN News, Salt Lake City, Utah.